Now, if you want to see my solution, you can simply head over to github.com/mosh-hamedani. Here you see I have a repository created for this course, vitly-mvc-5. Here we can get the latest source code or one of the previous versions of the application. You can see currently I have 8 commits. So let's take a look. So as I'm recording these lectures and modifying this application, I make small changes to the code and commit it to the repository. For example, you can see in the previous lecture, I extracted the navigation bar into a partial view. Let's take a look at this commit. I'm going to change the view mode to split because it's easier to see the before and after changes. So you can see in layout.cshtml, on the left side, this is what we had, and on the right side, this is what we currently have. So the red lines were removed and the green lines were added. You can see that I removed this div, which was our navigation bar, and replaced it with html.partial method. Let's scroll down. Here is another file, navbar.cshtml, which is a new file because previously we had nothing here, and now we've got all this markup for the navigation bar. So you can see I've got another commit here, solution, section 2 exercise, display the list of customers and movies. So throughout this course, as you do your exercises, you can always come back here and look at my solution. And by the way, when required, I always add comments to my solution so you know why I did something in a certain way. So be sure to read these comments.